This is a piece of railway signaling equipment called an aspect display unit, or ADU for short, from a Massachusetts Bay Transportation Authority Red Line car. It's designed to display a train's current speed and track speed limits to an operator. We reverse engineered it and built a driver board that exposes most of the functionality to a computer without modifying the ADU hardware itself. Here we've programmed the system to behave as a car speedometer. As we pull out of Alewife Garage, the Yard 10 light is on. In real-world usage, it indicates that the train is at a storage yard and subject to a 10-mile-an-hour speed limit. Here we program the light to indicate when we're in the garage, since that's basically a car storage yard. As we turn onto the access road, the speedometer needle shows our current speed based on data we get from the car's onboard diagnostics interface. We get a 25-mile-an-hour speed limit indication from the board too by combining GPS position data with OpenStreetMap speed tags. The algorithm used to snap our position to OpenStreetMap's representation of a road is nowhere near perfect. It's very hard to do it in real time without a predefined route. Plus, I rode it while half asleep and haven't tuned it for robustness at all. At this intersection, we lose the speed limit indication, likely because we're on a road segment that doesn't have accurate speed limit data in OpenStreetMap. The 25 mile an hour indication continues here because the road through the intersection really is tagged that way in OpenStreetMap, although we're not really sure why this is. Certainly nobody is driving like that. But once we've been on the highway for long enough, we get a 55 mile an hour speed limit indication like we'd expect. It only lasts a bit because of poor tag coverage, but that's good enough to show how it works. If you're interested in more information about how we did it, read our blog post or check out our source code linked in the video description. Thanks!